It's great that we're able to finally be able to get started up here after more delays than we care to think about, and we hope to have our two courts open by July, and then that's just the first phase, and then we'll have the next phase hopefully starting early next year, or even earlier if we're lucky. And we'd like to thank the people of Ballinasloe who have supported us with our fundraising efforts to date, and we will be continuing with more fundraising over the summer, so we hope we're going to get your support in providing this facility for the town and the people of Ballinasloe. So thank you.
This area that we're in here this evening is an absolute mecca for sport. It mightn't have been the case, because I remember in the early 2000s the town council were engaging in a new town development plan, and I remember being in Carmel Greeley's house. We were in her parlour, if you don't mind, and we were looking at the plans, and the consultants at the time were recommending that all this area would be zoned residential. So you'd have had a concrete jungle all the way from Hymany up to St. Grellin's, maybe hundreds of more houses. We ensured that it stayed open space. Afterwards then, the local soccer club developed extra facilities, the GAA came on board, the running track is here, and now we have the tennis club who are developing top class facilities. So I think we're the envy of Connacht with this mecca of sport right in the centre of the town.
A proud moment for the Ballinasloe Tennis Club and for the people of Ballinasloe. We have a beautiful new facility, as you can see here, beautiful site, and we're hoping to start this Friday coming, we're hoping to start groundworks and have two tarmac courts ready for playing in late summer.
Hi, my name is Nora Dowd and I represent the St. Grellin St. Teresa's St. Anne's Residents Association. I'm the chairperson of the group, and we've been going on this for about 21 years. We're delighted tonight to welcome the Tennis Association up to our estate right beside us, and we wish them the best of luck from all up here.
Hello, my name is Joan Walsh. I'm secretary of the Hymany Curragh Park Residents Association, and we're up here tonight for the turning of the first sod of the new tennis club. We are all very happy about it. It's going to be a great facility with all the housing estates surrounding it and the other sports facilities. The best of luck to them all.